Vidma Recorder helps you record and take screenshots with ease and makes screen recording more accessible than ever. Record, pause, resume, and screenshot anytime with the handy record button. It's never too late to catch a live show again. My name is Madi, and in this video, I'm gonna show you one of the best screen recorder applications in the market. Let's start. Like all the videos, I put the download link for you in the description. So open Play Store. Then search Vidma Recorder. Download and install this application. Now let me show you how to work with this amazing application. Open the app. To accept the term of use, select Continue. And to enable the pop-up for closing button and more convenient uses, please tap on Allow. Then enable it here. After that, to store and edit our videos in this application, tap on Allow and choose Allow again. Now to record in the highest possible quality, please follow the steps as I do. Go to Video. In Resolution section, you can put the quality even on 2K for free, but 1080 is enough. Also in Quality section, put the quality to excellent quality. Now it's time to set the frame rate to 60 frames per second. Let's go back to the menu. In this step, tap on Audio section. One of the most common problems is that you are recording but the sound isn't being recorded. Don't worry at all, I will show you what to do now. Always check that your microphone isn't mute. Now you have two options here. Do you want only the internal audio of your device to be recorded, or both the internal audio and your own voice to be recorded? Then to allow this program to record audio, choose while using the app. Now, after these important settings, it's time to start recording. Then select Start Now. Great, now the recording has started. Just look at the cool features of this application. Draw a circle, checkered, or even take the screenshots. Now let me stop the recording. It's time to show you how to edit your video in this amazing application. Go to Edit section. For example, here you can cut your video or crop it to any size you want. Also, you have option to add music to your video. I really love this option because I can put the background sound or even sound effects on my video. You can also add text to your video, change the color or font, or you can change the speed of this video. Finally, tap on Save here. Recording your phone screen can be useful for a variety of reasons, and I think Vidma Recorder is one of the best applications in this field. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope this video was useful for you. If you have any questions, please let me know. Subscribe to our channel so you can find out awesome affiliate features and useful tools. See you soon in the next video.